Hello and welcome for Geek Train episode 3. Today we're gonna explain differences between Canon 500D and 450D. A lot of people interested in are currently wondering themselves, should I buy 500D or 450D? In fact, many other questions. For instance, where do the price difference is coming from? What is the best thing to do to purchase a 450D plus a good quality lens, or get only 500D body with a video mode? Let's go deep inside the Canon metrics. Considering technical feature, Canon improve resolution from 12 to 15 megapixel, but also screen resolution from 230,000 to 920,000. And finally, Canon increase processor from DGX3 to DGX4. Concerning finish design and ergonomics, on Canon 500D, navigation wheel is excellent. We also appreciate wraparound grip. Except those 2 points, bodies are very similar. What's really new is the live view mode and the video mode. You could find all details about these 2 modes in our 500D product review. As a way of conclusion, considering a digital camera is first a digital camera, there are not so many evolutions between Canon 500D and Canon 450D. Indeed, both of them delivers high quality pictures, meaning that you will never regret to have bought such products. If you want more fun with capacity to record video, opt for Canon 500D. If not, go straight for Canon 450D. Keep in mind that pictures quality also depend on lenses. Even if these 2 digital cameras deliver very good bodies, you must use them with high quality lenses in order to be, let's say, the new David LaChapelle. Many thanks for following us. We hope to see you again for next GeekTrend videos.